In this video, we will introduce you to an efficient tool to merge multiple OST files into a single or multiple PST file or files without any data loss. We bring you the best solution with SysTools OST Merge Tool. Now let's check out the main features of the software. The tool helps users combine multiple Outlook OST data files into PST file format, merges OST files with all items such as email, address book, etc. Provides three main options such as join, merge, and merge contacts. And the tool also helps in merging Unicode OST and ANSI data file types. Now let's check out the prerequisites before installing the software. Microsoft Outlook must be installed and should be configured properly for any valid or dummy profile or account. And if you are using any of the Windows versions mentioned here, then please launch the tool as run as administrator. Now let's install and run the software. The software opens with a simple and user-friendly interface. The Add Files option lets users add either single or multiple OST files. And the Add Folder option lets users add complete OST file folder. Now let's choose the Add Files option in our example and see the working process. You can choose multiple Outlook OST data files depending on your requirements. After choosing the desired files, click Open button. Now you can see the chosen files will appear here. In similar way, you can choose the Add Folder option and select the desired OST file folder. The software also provides the Remove button option to remove selective single files, and the Remove All button to remove all the selected files, and below you can see multiple options to choose. The Join option allows users to join OST files by creating a new folder for output. And the Merge option lets users merge similar folders into a single PST file. And selecting the Merge Contacts option only allows contacts to be merged across OST files. Now let's select the Join option in our example and see the process of joining OST files. And from the advanced options below, there is option to split output OST file according to size. And selecting the Remove Duplicates option further opens another window with multiple email field options to choose. After selecting the desired options, click Apply button to proceed. And selecting the Exclude Deleted Items option avoids deleted items to be merged. And check the Report and PDF option in order to get the export report and PDF format. And by default, the tool provides report and CSV format. After choosing the desired options, click Browse button to choose a destination folder to save the output files. After that, click OK. In similar way, you can choose the Merge option and click Browse button to choose a destination folder and click Merge OST Files button to continue exporting the files. Now let's continue with the Join option and proceed with the file merging process. Now you can see the file merging process in progress, and after the process completes successfully, click Yes to proceed. Now let's check out the output files. Open the destination folder in which you have saved the files. Here you can see the PST file, along with the export report in the chosen format. And the output PST file can be imported into MS Outlook to preview its content in detail. Here you can see all items such as email, address book, etc. Suppose if you have chosen the merge option, the merged OST file data output can be seen in the location of your choice. We are looking forward to hearing from you. Please share your valuable comments and suggestions below. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.